Is it time to get rid of daylight saving time? More than 30 states are weighing legislation tied to the semi-annual clock-changing ritual. Last week, lawmakers in Utah agreed to end the practice, and many Americans agree. According to a late 2019 AP poll, just 28% of Americans want to keep changing the clocks. Remember, we'll have to change ours back this weekend.